live for me means playing techno. I want to see people dance. This is Giorgia Angiuli. I am in Barcelona. I will play here tonight for OFFSo, and this is how I play live. I studied classical guitar and I grew up in a family of musicians. My very first show was when I was 10 years old. I was at the conservatorium. I was playing guitar. It was a solo concert, and I have great memories about it because I still remember my mom just in front of me. I still remember I was shaking a lot, but then I made it, and I'm still doing concerts, and I think it's in my DNA, let's say. Live act for me, it's always work in progress. It's always something that you want, at least about me, I want to always improve and change and have fun. And my very first setup was including my guitar plus Ableton. Of course, I've always used Ableton Live, so I had Arturia MIDI keyboards, my guitar, Ableton Live, and Duet Apogee sound card, and microphone, of course. This is the Sub 37. I use it, it's connected directly on the mixer, and I use the reverb and the effects from the mixer. Here we have the jammy guitar. This is very cool. It becomes actually very small, so it's perfect for traveling. And this is Bluetooth, but it has real nylon strings, so you can use it, it means without cables, or if you want, with jack cables. Here we have the Arturia, the key step. I use it to play the sculpt synth. This is a really interesting synth, very small, so perfect to bring it on tour. Here we have the TC Helicon. I love it. It's for my voice. Actually, my voice goes into the TC Helicon, then into the sound card, that is the quartet, and then processed into Ableton. Here we have the toy gun. I think it's very important to keep our inner child alive. That's why I love bringing toys with me on stage. And I always change them because I need to feel fresh vibes also from my toys. Tonight, for example, I will have my toy gun. Many times the fans give me toy guns as gifts. And I like the idea of a gun that is something usually connected with violence, but for me it's just something to generate sounds and peace and love, let's say. This is the Orba by Artifon. This is Bluetooth, it means you can play it without cable. I use it to play drum, actually, and you can, it's sensitive here where you see the numbers. You can use it as a MIDI controller, so with all the sounds that you want. This is Silvio Giorgia Angiuli's edition. We have the blue one and the pink one, and it's a wind breath MIDI controller. It's wireless, so it means no cables. As you can imagine, I'm a big fan of gears without cables because it's a bit annoying. You need to check every time that to recharge them, but you feel much more freedom on stage because you can play it and you don't have the stress to see where is the cables. I use it with Ableton and tonight with Contact with a Bansuri flute. And also here, you can change many parameters, moving it up, down, or rolling. So it can be very funny and creative. I would say I'm a huge fan of the human touch. That's why I'm not a big fan of MIDI. I like that everything is not so perfect. That's why, especially live, it's interesting when I arrive at the sound check and the technician always tell me, no MIDI cables, no, I don't need it, because I like playing old school. I mean, I'm a musician. Live act is complicated. So I had many nightmare experiences, but at the end, I learned how to simply go with the flow and also having fun. I mean, even in the terrible moments, I started to say, okay, it's so bad that it's better if I start to laugh. But the live set is always, it can be potentially always a nightmare. Yeah.
Inspire me. I need you. Inspire.